we've seen the evolution taking place and more confident of taking it forward. Today, the CGH Earth model is a unique model, and it's the way that all holidays should be designed, in a sense, organically. Bringing in more and more elements of the everyday into the holiday, whether it's a space of the self, it's about body and rejuvenation, it's about health, it's about joining causes, which is dear to the community and dear to the planet. It's about preserving our culture and heritage. It's about raising the bar of the holiday, of the experience. At the same time, it's not about giant or huge. It's about the small. It's about the quiet and soft raga, where the small things are the big things. It's about finding a world in a grain of sand. It's about, as in the William Blake poem, a heaven in a wildflower. Expect the unexpected. It's a challenge. To dare you take a holiday with CGH Earth. It's more than the usual escapes. It's about fulfilling. It's about enhancing. It's about inspiring yourself. And CGH Earth, somewhere or the other, the interaction between the guests, between people who run the organization, between the communities around, they all form part of that soft raga.